Not sure what to carry in your kit bag?
Seen badminton players with big bags and never wondered what's in it?
Hi guys, this is Nidhi from LookyDeck.com, India's number one sports and fitness focused platform where you can buy expert recommended gear from trusted stores near you.
Today we're going to talk about what essential items you should be carrying in your badminton kit bag. A badminton kit bag is a longish bag in which you carry your basic badminton equipment and other complementary equipment that you may require at the court.
Today I'm going to show you what you should be carrying in your kit bag so that you are 100% prepared. There is no need to burden your body by carrying extra things. 1. Badminton rackets.
This is definitely the first thing you should carry. Carrying one is fine, but carrying two is always better. This is because if your strings break, or in the unfortunate event your rackets break, you have a spare one with you.
2. Non-marking shoes.
Without these shoes, you will not be allowed to play. Playing barefoot is a big no, as it will deter you from playing well and can injure you.
3. Socks for your shoes.
Playing without socks can get very uncomfortable. The sweat from your feet can cause your shoes to get wet and smelly. Socks even protect our feet from friction that's caused while playing.
4. Shuttles.
Without shuttles, you really can't play badminton. If no one around you has carried shuttles, there won't be a problem as you've carried some.
5. Change of t-shirt.
Do carry a spare t-shirt. After playing, your t-shirt is bound to get wet. Don't go back home in the same t-shirt. It isn't good for you. Do change into a new and clean t-shirt after playing.
6. Water and snacks.
Water is obviously important for hydration. While playing badminton, we tend to lose water in the form of sweat, and replenishing ourselves is advisable. Also, keep a small snack like dry fruits or banana with you. This is good as your energy and blood sugar levels drop after playing badminton. These snacks will fuel us.
7. Towel or mini towel.
Keep a small towel with you to wipe your sweat from your body. While playing, our body perspires excessively. If we don't wipe our sweat off our bodies, the whole court will get wet. This can be a hazard to you and players around you.
8. Extra grip.
An extra grip is always useful. Whenever it wears out, you always have one on you and you do not need to worry about making a trip to the sport shop.
9. Skipping rope.
Skipping is a great warm-up before playing. It activates all our muscles and gets them ready for play. So carrying a skipping rope can prove to be very beneficial.
So guys, remember to carry these 9 items in your kit bag. There is no need to carry anything in excess. Don't dismiss any of these items as you never know when they will come handy. I hope this video was informative as to what essential items you should carry to a badminton court. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, like, share and subscribe with your friends, and stay tuned for more such amazing videos.